Okay, I have hooked up the lower transom shift cable in its appropriate length and forward gear and hooked it up to the bottom of the bracket. I then came up here and I took this loose, and I adjusted this to fit this upper race. Okay? I then loosened this from this, having this in the center. I now loosen this up. I'm going to push this down and I'm going to tighten this up, and then we're going to see if this is the appropriate adjustment. It should be, who knows.